You know, I'm in the shop running off some beaded baseboard trim. I have about 80 lineal feet that I had to do. It's a small little job. And, you know, I have a router table. I have four other routers, but the one I picked to do this is this little baby here, the Bosch Colt. They call it a palm router. And I must say, this is one of my favorite tools. And I often turn to it, especially when I'm on a job site, when, you know, a bigger router would just get in the way and just be more of a pain than it's worth. I turned to this thing, and the beauty of this thing is that you can really hold this one-handed, and that is a huge thing. You can hold one piece while you're routing it, the piece of wood while you're routing it, and hold this on the other hand, and it's stable. The square base, I find, is very useful to run you know, along a straight edge or something like that. They do give you a fence with it, and plenty of room in the case to store your router bits. I use this thing all the time when I'm doing door hinges, or just running a little round over, or running a beaded bit. So I use this quite a bit. The one thing I love about it, as far as changing bits, is that there's no drama involved. They give you a wrench with the thing, and there is a spindle lock. And it just works great. And you know, a lot of routers, when you're trying to change the bit, the not only is it a pain to get the thing loose, but once you do, the bit gets locked in there and stuck, and you end up whacking it with a piece of wood or something to get it loose. With this thing, there's just never any drama. It just works. Adjusting it for height, you just loosen it, slide this up or down. There is a micro adjustment over here. So if you just want to make a tiny, tiny adjustment, I mean a 32nd of an inch or less, you can do that here. It's just, there's just, like I said, there's just no drama. It just works. It's really nice being able to hold it in one hand. Power is right here. It's just a great tool. And I wish most of my tools were designed this way. The box itself that it comes in, plenty of room in there for the tool and for accessories, which is not often the case. And like I said, when I'm doing a job like this where I'm just running a beaded profile, I can hold this with one hand and use a router in the other hand and just run this off in much less time than it would take me to set up my router table to do the same thing. So it's a great little tool, and I highly recommend you pick one up. I think they're about $100 still, and just well worth the cost.